Hey guys, welcome to my camp video. So I wanted to start out with this intro because the next few clips are gonna be the clips that were also in my previous video, which was the summer vlog. The reason for that is because I actually went shopping for most of my camp stuff in that video. Watch the first day of summer video. You'll just see these clips again, but don't worry, there'll be added a few clips in of like when I was actually shopping. But yeah, just don't mind that. But then it will be like new clips in the whole camp vlog. So I really hope you guys enjoy, and I really had fun at camp. So here's the clips that you may have already seen. Welcome back to my channel. So today we are going shopping because I need to go shopping for camp. So we are going to Target. Okay guys, we're going in the travel section now.
So Ellie's getting stuff for camp.
Shaving cream.
Okay, shaving cream.
Q-tips.
Okay, there.
Q-tips. Toothbrush, travel toothbrush.
What else?
This comes with a toothbrush, a travel toothbrush, and toothpaste. Tide to go.
We need that, don't
we? Yeah, we need a Tide to go. I think it's over here. Yeah, my sister might have one that she can just give to me to use, but I'll just put that in the cart. I already got bug spray. I've already bought bug spray. Pack bug spray.
I'll show you.
I think we got everything that we need. I really only need a little bit because I can pack everything else myself. But we're gonna go get what's it called? Snacks now for camp. So we're gonna go get some snacks. For snacks, we need. What do we need? Twizzlers, Orange Peel Twizzlers. What else do we pack? Gummy bears. We already have baby puffs. We needed something else. There was something else that I wanted.
Hey vlog.
We'll do that later. Okay, let's go back to the candy aisle then. Okay, we're in the candy aisle now.
We're getting a bunch of snacks for the car ride.
Okay, pull and peel. Here we go. Okay, now we need gummy bears. I would rather just get this big pack.
Okay, hey Paul, so we're getting snacks and everything. And every time I try to talk to you guys, somebody comes in our aisle and it's really weird.
I don't know why that says 169 and then the other one says 199. Oh my god, I'm getting one of these. Where's the cherry lime doors? These are 79 cents and they are literally the best things ever. Should we get strawberry lemonade too?
Can I get one?
I don't care.
This is our cart so far. We got Twizzlers, a swimsuit.
We need to go get a pack of Tide.
What is it? We had, but we gotta get a pack. Gummy bears, travel stuff, cherry limeade, sparkling water, Q-tips, and shaving cream. So, Elise got.
Should I bring that to camp?
Oh, yeah, you should bring that to camp.
Find the cashews.
We're trying to find cashews.
There they are.
And we found
them. But these are like not.
Those are like the baking ones.
Yeah, those are like baked nuts. There's only dried fruit. Oh, I wanted dried fruit.
Oh yeah, that's what you wanted. I remember you saying that because I was with you when you made your list. Okay, so now we're getting dried fruit.
Dried fruit strawberries.
We found the nut section. We're heading there now.
We're stupid.
There it is.
So we're over here listening to college.
Yeah, we've been over here for like 10 minutes.
Really? You ate these all at camp on the way there. Not even at camp, just in the car. Okay, I think I'm done.
We're on the hunt for Tide to go. They have Tide Pods, but they don't have, I don't see We still can't find them. I'm gonna look on the wall like this thing, cause they, I don't know. I'm looking at like all this stuff. Oh, here it is.
Oh, is it the path?
So we're heading to the checkout line because Ellie's mom is checking out. And so we need to go.
Okay guys, so we're at Price Chopper now because my mom needs groceries and I don't really want to be here, but it's fine. Let's get a whole cookie cake for camp.
Let's
do it. No, I'm gonna drop that. I'm gonna get this one. This is fruit punch. Or there's crushed orange. Which one should I get? Should I get strawberry or orange? Or this one? Should I get fruit punch? I think I'm gonna get fruit punch. I'm gonna get these because these are easy to put with just water and that will be really easy for camp and they're only a dollar. So yeah, that's really fun. Okay guys, so we are going to be doing a haul now because we feel like it. So we're gonna do a haul of the stuff that we got today. So we're gonna start with the stuff that I already have packed. So first, or like stuff that I'm packing. So first I'm packing this mirror because I need a mirror to do stuff like makeup and stuff like that. I also packed these makeup wipes. Then I have this sunscreen packed. This is just the sunbum sunscreen. I also have this little clock packed and it's currently 5:04. Actually, this is 2 minutes ahead, never mind. Well, based on the phone. It's pretty much everything that I have packed, which is not very much, but it's okay because camp is in 4 days, which is actually kind of a lot. The first thing that I bought was this, but I didn't buy this today. The next thing, you can do all the food.
So we got gummy bears.
Yep, we got these today. Habanero gold bears. We got those today.
Dried fruit.
Yeah, I got some dried strawberries because I want to be somewhat healthy, so I got these.
Cashew packs.
Like mini packs of cashews, and I had these last year for camp and I absolutely loved having these, so I got them. And then I also got these pull and peel Twizzlers because these were really good last year.
Last like kind of food item
were these
sparkling waters. So there's strawberry lemonade and
cherry limeade. So we got those for like travel stuff of stuff that we bought. I already have most of the other stuff that I need at home, like shampoo and conditioner. I can put those in little bottles. So I got like just some stuff that I like need in travel size. That's too big, if that makes sense. So I got some shaving cream. I actually didn't even have any shaving cream that was like big size because we ran out the other day. So I got some of that. I also got these little mini Q-tips because your ears are key to being clean.
A travel toothbrush with toothpaste because that would be weird if you didn't bring a toothbrush and toothpaste.
Well, duh.
I hope everyone...
No, like a travel one so that it like protects it not when I'm traveling and it's not all grody.
And then Tide to Go because stuff happens. Next, we have some black cherry root beer.
Root beer. It's like a canned soda. And we're gonna try these on camera because these aren't for camp. They're already cold though, so I think we can try them.
Got mine.
These are easy.
They smell good.
Okay, ready?
That's good.
We got this at Price Chopper, by the way. Oh, we got more stuff at Price Chopper. The things that we got at Price Chopper. So I got these little Hawaiian little, what are these? Like just the little packets that you add to your water. Because these are very good for camp because all you really bring is water and then this if you want some flavor. So I brought those. Peanut butter crackers. I got these. They're 6 packs. Oh, they're 6 packs of 4. So I got that, and that was pretty much it. So this is my camp pile, and we are going to check every... Should we just, like, start packing everything else?
Yeah.
Because I kind of want to. Sierra's currently, like, helping me pack this up. for camp. I just like got this out of the package. I got this sunscreen, or not sunscreen, and then these. Hello everyone. So it is currently, well, I don't know what time it is. It is currently 6:45, and we were just cleaning up my room. Sierra was cleaning my room because I don't like cleaning my room, but Sierra does. See, all these clothes over here are my camp clothes, so I'm actually going to pack them in the suitcase, and then I'm also going to try to pack some of this camp stuff into my suitcase. So that is what I'm going to be doing right now. Camp is in 4 days, and, well, if you don't count today, then that's, yeah, 4 days. Technically, we go on the fourth day, though, if you don't count today, if that makes sense. We go on the fourth morning. I'm going to start packing, but I think I'm going to make little bags, so I'm going to go downstairs and get, like, big bags and label them. Okay, guys, so I just went downstairs, and I got this really humongous bag. Didn't mean to get this big of a bag. Then I got these really still big ones, just not as big. And then I got these, like, decent ones that I was actually looking for. So, they're all different. They're IKEA bags, by the way. That's why they're humongous. I'm going to label these, but we're going to do swimsuits in this one. And then we're going to do... No, actually, I need a bigger bag for swimsuits. We're going to do swimsuits. No, if I roll them, I'll try to fit them in here. So, we'll do swimsuits in here. I'm going to roll up our pieces because I feel like that will be best. Okay guys, so now I'm starting to pack for camp. I already have most of my stuff packed. This clip was filmed on the next day in case any of you guys are confused. Well, I have kind of it packed. So I have a list on my phone right here, but I actually wrote it all out. I wrote most of it all out and stuff, but here's what I have packed so far. So I have a ton of stuff in there, and then I have like all that. There's a backpack of a full of snacks, and then in my suitcase, here's the suitcase so far. So I have sheets. I have like the sheets that you put actually on the bed, and then like loose sheets. And I always bring sheets. You're supposed to bring a sleeping bag, but I bring sheets because I like sheets better. I don't know why, I just do. Then I have some outfits right here in plastic bags. I have pajamas, I have more outfits, and I have a sweatshirt, and I have another one. There's more outfits in here, and swimsuits, and then there's another bag of swimsuits, which I need to put this swimsuit in here. So that's the rest of the swimsuits that I need to pack in here. These are two of the shoes I'm bringing. I might not end up bringing these. I don't think I will, actually. But I'm bringing my Chacos, Birkenstocks, old tennis shoes, real tennis shoes, and flip-flops. So I don't think I'm going to bring these. Hey, guys. Welcome back to another day in this vlog, I guess you could say. So it is currently Sunday, and I don't believe I have vlogged at all today. I vlogged on Friday, and that is when me and Sierra went shopping. And I think I vlogged a little bit of me packing yesterday on Saturday. But I'm actually going to be finishing packing, and I'm actually going back to Target because we forgot a few things. We thought we were just going to get them at a different store, but we ended up just thinking that we should probably just get them at Target. Hey, it's Target. I don't mind going back. Also, I'm going to show you what I need to add to my list of the stuff that I need to get. So, here I have goggles to the list to buy. This is the packing process, and as you can see, it is very messy. This suitcase is actually not big enough to fit everything that I need to fit in, so I'm going to somehow try to find a different suitcase. I think my sister's will work. Here is what I have everything packed. I just need to buy mini Pringles, wet wipes, like the wet wipes, baby food, and goggles. No, this is not baby food. It's actually baby puffs, not baby food. We're gonna do baby puffs. Here's the bag with all my snacks in it. And as you can see, I have a lot of snacks already.
I have these. This is what I'm talking about. I think I'm going to get a different flavor, though, and not just banana. I'll probably get strawberry apple. I forget my wallet. Need that.
Hey, guys. So, I just got back from the pool, and I took a shower, and everything is pretty good. We are actually heading to Target now, so I'm going to bring you guys along because I have to get stuff from Target for camp. Hey guys, so we're in Target now. We got Starbucks. I got just my normal.
We tried like the TikTok trend, and it was like strawberry refresher blended with 3 scoops of strawberry and 3 scoops of
berries. I don't like it, but they both do because they got it.
Hers is more sweeter and mine's more sour for some reason.
Yeah, I don't like it. I think it tastes like baby food, but they recommend it. So, okay, we're gonna use these, even though I don't have a baby. I'm getting these because they look cool. Yeah. Okay, what else do we need? Baby puffs Baby puffs and that's it. Right?
Oh my. Oh, she's listening to musical again.
Oh, I'm getting those people in the back.
Girl, I was jamming out. That was a good song.
Strawberry apple.
Sorry, those are really good.
Okay, I think we're done. Hey guys, so I'm with Sierra now because we actually ran into each other at JCPenney's. So I went with her instead of my mom. But I wanted to say that I got some Adidas black and white shorts at JCPenney's. So I got those for camp, which is exciting.
And now we're at Starbucks.
Well, she's getting Starbucks, but I'm not because I already had it. But we are going to go to TJ Maxx.
And Old Navy.
Okay guys, I just got back from shopping and I'm just gonna show you what I got from Target. I got this big 18 pack, I think. So I got this 18 pack of Pringles for camp, and they have 3 flavors, just the basic cheese, sour cream, and original. What I got was more baby puffs. I wanted strawberry apple this time. I already have banana, but I feel like I shouldn't mix it up, so I got strawberry apple. I got these goggles. They are just these like black and white goggles. I thought they were actually pretty cute, so I got those. I got these little baby wipes. I just got wet wipes, and I don't know, I just need wipes because sometimes I spill stuff and it's just nice to have wipes. So I got those. At TJ Maxx, I got this really cute little like halter top thing. It's so cute. And from JCPenney's, I got these super duper cute Adidas shorts. I've never really tried Adidas shorts. Like, I've never really had any before. But these ones are just so adorable. I think they are so cute. And I'm really excited to wear these.